As a matter of fact, University of Maiduguri, as we are all aware, is a second generation university in this country. And right from inception to date, it has never been closed even for one day because of crisis. We recorded Boko Haram crisis for 10 years today. Fortunately, this university did not close even for one day. In fact, most of our colleagues may assume, maybe in